My name is Joachim Hermann and I grew up in the southwestern part of Germany in the greater Stuttgart area. At the age of 13, my father had a great friend, a dentist, and he was a super nice and friendly dentist. And ever since, I wanted to become a really good dentist. When I was about to get my postgraduate program done and become a board-certified periodontist, it was clear that I wanted to go again beyond my expectations. And then I was lucky enough to be accepted at one of the best schools in the world in San Antonio at the University of Texas Health Science Center. During my time in San Antonio, I could write a couple papers with a great group of people from all over the world, which showed biology around dental implants. And that gives me the confidence in my daily clinical work that I'm just doing things right. I had a lot of opportunities to learn on a global scale from impressive personalities, and also to start teaching in many, many different countries around the world. And that helped me quite a bit in my personal career. Another aspect that made me really proud was the fact that based upon my research, I won the Otto Schroeder Research Award in 1997 due to the discovery of the biologic width around dental implants. During the past 20 years of clinical practice, I could apply biological principles on a day-to-day basis, and this gave me a lot of confidence and also success. In the meantime, I was also trying to improve and go beyond my expectations one more time. Looking into zirconia implants did not show yet that this was the next step for me to go. Everything I do on a daily clinical basis has to be evidence-based. That's also what my patients ask me for. And this gives me the most confidence. And when I looked into the research over and over again, I've just lately discovered that there is a zirconia implant available with fantastic long-term data and virtually no implant fractures. As an additional service to my patients, I decided to also offer the patent dental implant system. There are two major advantages. One is the long-term performance and the success due to a unique and patented implant surface. And the other one is an incredible aesthetic outcome due to the fact that this is a white natural tooth color.